Time now for the favorite part of the morning, at least mine, Hollywood headlines.
Well, me too. All right, let's check in with our good friends, Dan Michelle from Arthur Real on Star 104.5.
Good morning.
Good morning to you guys. How you doing?
Good.
Good. Our favorite part of course, CT is weather, especially this week.
Just well, so I was going to say, if yes. It's nice, if it's really crummy, then I yeah. Like
Saturday,
it.
Not so much.
We kind of want to mute you when it's crummy, but listen.
I think a lot of people would, to be quite honest.
All right, you guys. While the Yankees were in L.A. to play the Dodgers, A-Rod and Cameron Diaz went public with their relationship. They dined at Soho, which I'm guessing is nothing like Burger King.
Probably not.
Including his manager. The manager was with him. Who also happens to be the manager and longtime business partner of Madonna, which is A-Rod's ex.
Huh.
Y'all following along here? This is
maybe that's how they met.
Well, it's creepy. Anyway, they were cuddling and smoochy-smoochy. Things are good. But A-Rod did say he's still single and still available. So.
Yeah, so he kept his match profile.
Yeah. CT's hitting a home run over here for some reason.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Oh, boy. All right, guys. Time for Who Said It. Your quote this morning, I'm going to be the crazy cat lady one day, I'm sure.
Sheila?
Is that Sheila?
Oh, I love
that.
Yeah,
he's
crazy cat lady.
Shucks, okay. That was E. All right, is it A, Miley Cyrus, B, Cameron Diaz, C, Kirstie Alley, or D, Kristen Stewart?
Honestly, Cameron Diaz, B, because she's dating A-Rod and he likes to date a lot of girls.
Miley Cyrus.
Both wrong.
Okay.
It's Kristen Stewart. Yeah, about her cat Max, she says they have a really strong, really weird codependent relationship, almost like Bella and Edward from the movies.
So
she might really be the crazy cat lady.
I think we just gave you two creepy stories today. So awesome for us.
All right. Way to start off the work week with a couple of creepy stories.
And CT will be on.